By 2022, it's estimated that 1 in 3 people of working age will be over 50, which means it's vital for your business to plan for the future and invest in everyone's skills. Because people don't have a best before date.